bold enough to issue this warning to the United States while at the UN.
I say frankly to the American statesmen who are now managing the genocide in Palestine that we do not welcome to expansion of the war in the region. But I warn, if the genocide in Gaza continues, they will not be spared from this fire.
The butcher of Tehran is on U.S. soil right now. Despite being sanctioned, Iran's president flew into New York City with a Biden-approved visa.